It's a good idea to ask learners to evaluate specific behaviors rather than the overall performance. For this reason, you may want to create a different rubric for peer evaluators that asks simple yes or no questions. Did the learner do X? How many times did the learner do X? And so on. That will generally lead to a better outcome than how well did this learner do. Generally, peer evaluators are going to say, oh, I think they did great.